Okay, so this is Traveling Ted here. Here I am in a suburb of Ho Chi Minh City. I've just taken my girlfriend to work. It's about midday. And so I just dropped off at the local coffee shop just to have a bit of a rest before I ride back because it's a long journey. So here in Vietnam, what they do is every coffee shop, they serve you coffee, but they serve you two things, right? Number one, right? They serve you this, which is kind of like a tea, a refreshing tea to go with all of your coffee, okay? And it is really nice. So today, what I've ordered is, I've ordered coffee with some milk and some ice, and it is absolutely delicious. And it's just the perfect way just to relax for a few minutes, just surf the internet and browse and just take it easy. And I'm here in a, as I said, a nice out of the way coffee shop. There must be thousands of them in Ho Chi Minh. Absolutely thousands of them in Ho Chi Minh. But this little coffee shop is out of the way, and it's different from any other coffee shop I've been to, because what it has is like, it's very, very small, but it has like a little stage there. And the name of the coffee shop is called Ideas Coffee. Okay. And the staff are really friendly. Okay. Guys, hello. Say hello to my YouTube channel. You see? They're very friendly. They're very friendly. Okay. They're very, very friendly. Polite and everything like that. So they just make you feel at home. So now I'm just going to enjoy the rest of my coffee, and I am just going to relax, do a bit of surfing, and I will see you guys later. Okay, all the best. Bye.